Hi guys, it's me, Donnie. You're watching Diamond Painting by Donnie, but today I am doing a different type of video. As you can see my entire face. And now that I'm seeing it, it's pretty darn red. But that's how my face is naturally. But I found this company through an advertisement. I think it was probably on Facebook. Yeah, it was on Facebook. And it was called Treat. Let's see exactly the name. I don't have my glasses on because it was glaring too much. Let's see. Treat Beauty. And I was looking at some of the example videos that they were showing, and I'm like, okay, that looks interesting. They make lip balm and lip scrubs, and they're here in Oregon. And what they're up near Portland. I really like to contribute and support the small business, and especially in my own state. I tend to like to buy things from things made here in Oregon as much as possible. So I went ahead and placed an order, and pardon me, because I am completely blind without my glasses. I might have to keep referencing with my glasses to see what I'm talking about, because everything is extremely blurry for me. The funny thing, I did not know my package came, even though it said it was delivered, because it came in an Amazon bag. I'm not sure if how that works, how if it was actually. Well, this came out of Nevada, which is strange, but the company is in Portland. But the label doesn't say anything about it being Amazon. Maybe, I don't know. I have no idea why sometimes packages will come in, because this isn't the first time that this has happened. Okay, so you got to check these out. They come pretty different. They're not your typical lip balm, okay, because they are flavored and scented, and some of them, they actually have a tint to them, so they're more than just chapstick. They're actually colored, so like kind of more like lip gloss than chapstick kind of thing. So let's see, this first one here is Unicorn Kisses Iridescent. Okay. And they come in these little bags like this. And, you know, they even have the stickers on them. Like, maybe they have, I don't know, it's going to bug me. Maybe they use one of the Amazon warehouses. I don't know. But, yeah, they even have the little stickers for each one. And so we open this up. The people collect these like they like we collect diamond painting pens and cover minders. I saw, oh my gosh, that was extremely wafting. I mean, the air just went when I opened it, and I could really smell it very strong. Thank you for taking the time to treat yourself. We would love if you would share your opinion of our products. You can also visit our website to find out more information about Treat and our latest products. So their website is www.treatbeauty.com. Here is that information, and the business card comes, cute little business card here. Does that say help spread the love? So that's what I'm doing with this video. So here is Unicorn Kisses. And look how big that is. That is huge. So I'm guessing this will last quite a long time. As you may know, I'm going on my vacation to California in about less than just under 2 weeks. And I discovered, it took me a couple of years to figure this out, but I discovered that when I go from the Oregon weather down to California, weather, which is a lot warmer, my lips, tend to get really dry and I don't realize it. So last year was the first year that I had gone on my trip and I did not get a fever blister. Okay, and I figured it out. It was because of the climate change. So last year I just had some chapstick. I kept moisturizing my lips the whole way down because I would always get it like the first day of our trip. And so I have plenty of pictures of me at Disneyland with these ugly fever blisters on my lips. So last year, or not last year, it was 2 years ago, was the last time we went. I did that and I did not get a fever blister, so I was so happy that I think my cousin helped me figure it out as to why it was happening. So I wanted to get these to have something to decorate my lips as well as moisturize them. So I'm gonna put my glasses on so I can read what's on the. It just says made in the USA for Treat, Portland, Oregon. See? Portland, Oregon. And it's cruelty free. They don't use them on animals for testing. And I don't know what that other sign is. Oh, 24M. But there's 14 grams in here, so there's a half an ounce. Oh, look, I could do this if I tilt my head down a little bit. There, I can use my glasses. Okay, so the goodness is in the ingredients: virgin coconut oil, beeswax, flavor, cocoa butter, mixed tocopherols, stevia, mica, titanium dioxide, iron oxide, certified organic ingredients. Okay, so this one is a iridescent. So, oh man, that smells so good. It smells like, it actually smells like cotton candy. So, look at the color. This is my first time using this ring light too, guys. So, I thought it was pretty neat to be able to pull that out. All right, so I'm pushing it up just a little bit. Let's see what it looks like here. It's an iridescent, so I'm guessing it's not going to show up too much. I just put it on the top lip, and you can actually see a difference. Yeah, you can see how it's shimmering, and it's definitely different than my bottom lip, which has nothing on it. See? And it does. Yeah, I'm not really good at getting the angle right. So yeah, that's nice and shimmery. And that's a very subtle look. I like it. You know, I have a hard time using these things because or keeping lip balm on all the time at home because I do, you know, vape. And when you vape and you have stuff on your lips, it gets all over the mouthpiece. So I tend to not really use it at home, or lipstick or makeup, as you can tell. But I really like this. It really, I mean, even without my glasses on, I can tell it's on there and I can tell it's very light and it doesn't feel heavy on my lips. It tastes really good. And I think it's pretty. I mean, I have very thin lips. Well, not very thin lips, but I do have thin lips, thanks to my mom. So I don't have much room to decorate. I don't have much to decorate here. So, okay, I bought three of these. Oh, if I can remember, I think with shipping, I spent $41 and I got three of them. And the reason that I went ahead and spent so much was because, you know, for one thing, it's supporting the local business. They're bigger than I thought they were, though. I had no idea they were going to be shipping out of Nevada, and I got them really quickly, so they must have a nice large operation going on. I was not expecting it to get them really quick because I've been ordering a lot of stuff from advertisements on Facebook lately. And I've only gotten a couple things so far, and I'm still waiting on some really cool things, but I haven't gotten them yet. But these came super fast. I was thinking they'd come super fast because they're in Portland, but like I said, they shipped out from Nevada. Okay, so I'm just using a baby wipe here, and I'm going to wipe this one off and try one of the other ones. Okay. So you can see the difference. Can't really tell from the wipe, but yeah, you can kind of see it there. So yeah, you can see now that I have nothing on my lips. All right. The next one. This one's called Shimmering Cotton Candy. So you can kind of tell what I like. Even though that was Unicorn Kisses, it did say, I did say it tasted like cotton candy, and I totally forgot that I actually ordered a cotton candy. So just show me here the package. Okay, got it. And again, the business card. And so here is the cotton candy. Oh, wait, there's the words right there. Same information. I guess so. This is, did it say shimmering? What did it say? It says shimmering and the unicorn kisses says iridescent. So they're two different types. I don't know if the color on there indicates that. I think it just indicates which tube you have. Okay. They are sealed. I've just broken the seal, but they are sealed when you get them. So this one's more of a pink. Okay, it does smell different. This actually smells more to me like candy corn. So there we go. Let's try this one on. Bump it. Okay. Okay. Now this one I can't really see. Can you see it? A little more on. It just kind of makes it glossy looking. But this tastes amazing. Oh my gosh. Wow, that tastes really good. Wow. That, I've never tasted a lip balm this good, except for maybe when I was a little kid, I had, I think it was Coca-Cola flavored chapstick, and oh my gosh, I love that stuff. But this is just, oh my gosh. And they have a ton of flavors, or yeah, scents, flavors. I can kind of see how it's, come here, let me turn, put my glasses on so I can maybe see better. No, it's just kind of, it kind of shimmers for me, but that, it does say shimmering on it. Okay, one more. And I think this one is not going to be so light. This one's called Candy Apple. It's new. Candy Apple. Yeah, and it says color stick. So I think the ones that say color sticks are the ones that you're gonna want if you want color. That just makes sense. But I didn't realize there was a difference. I didn't realize that there was specific ones that are for color. So apparently you don't have to rip that piece off. It's not sealed. So you can just open it like that. Would have saved me a lot had I checked that first. Same card. Oh, let me wipe this. I just, I want to eat it off. Oh my God, it's so good. And no calories. It's like the sweet taste, or not, it's not super sweet, but the sweet taste of cotton candy without the calories. Okay, nice and cleaned off. All right, so this one you can see the seal. It is sealed. And this is what this one looks like. And now this is one, this is the advertisement I saw somebody describing it, and they were putting it on their lips. And that's actually the advertisement that drew me into the company and made me want to check them out. And it just happened to be the right time of year when I actually need something, that I saw this commercial, because had I seen it any other time, I probably would not have stopped to click on it. Okay. This one. Okay. It's apple flavor, cocoa butter, cinnamon flavor. So basically they all have the same ingredients. Oh, this one has alkanet root, mica, titanium dioxide, iron. So yeah, they're all organic ingredients. So they're all the same size, but all right, this is just a different decoration for the flavor that it is. All right, so let's open it up. I just twist it to break the seal. And as you can see, this one's a lot darker. So this one will put color on my lips. Oh, and my nose. Like, touch it. Yeah, I can smell that cinnamon. Close your eyes. Oh my gosh, I actually can see a cup of apple cider, hot apple cider, with a cinnamon stick sticky in it. All right, let's see how I look. Oh yeah, you can definitely see the color. I'm not good at putting this stuff on my lips. I'm horrible. So having the chapstick, lip balm I should say, because chapstick's a brand. See if I can get out of the corner of my mouth. This one you can actually see the color. And you can see that I need lip liner or something, but it's just lip balm. And it gives me that extra, that gives me just a little tint of color. And it tastes good. It really does taste good, guys. So that is actually surprisingly a lot better than I thought it would be, because I was afraid it was going to be too dark, more like a lip gloss or lipstick. And I'm just, because I don't wear makeup because of the fact that I sweat on my face when I sweat. And when I go to California, there's no way I'm going to wear makeup in that kind of weather. You know, if I was going someplace air conditioned, fancy, maybe I'll put makeup on, but I have bad allergies on my eyes as well. But my lips, I can wear stuff on my lips. My lips, I can wear things on them, and it's okay, because I don't get allergies on my lips. But it's extremely subtle, not extremely, but it's subtle enough to where it doesn't look like I'm wearing makeup, but it's dark enough to actually give my lips some color. And as long as I stay in the lines, it doesn't look like I put some clown makeup on. So I really like it. These will last me a long, long time, but they have so many different flavors that, just like with Patty Wax and the pins that I sell and the cover minders that I sell for diamond painting, it is very addictive to collect them all. And they have a lot. I mean, I saw a picture of someone that had, I mean, tons, and with how big these are, there's no way that person goes through that much lip balm. They got it, you know, for the collection, for the flavor, if you want different flavors each day or whatnot. But, you know, I'll put the website down below again, but it is treatbeauty.com. Very simple. Let me know if you're from the Portland area here in Oregon and you've heard of this company, let me know what you've heard of them. If you've used this product, tell me. I'd really be interested to know what you think about it and what's your favorite flavor. I mean, I like all three of these because they all three taste great. I like this one for the color, and let's see, Unicorn Kisses gives a little bit of color too, and I love the cotton candy flavor. It just doesn't give me color or any kind of, it gives just a slight shine. So I like all three of them, so I guess it'll just be the what mood I'm in for the flavor. And I am honestly trying to quit vaping, so once I do that, I will probably be wearing this stuff constantly. But until then, I'm gonna have to probably either try to start cutting back now so that I can wear it more often because I really like having that flavor whenever I talk. When I talk, I can taste it and it's not a bad taste. So it's really nice and it's so light. It doesn't feel really heavy and waxy like other lip balms can be. So yeah, let me know if you've tried it. Let me know if it's something you're interested in maybe trying. I'm not doing a promotion or anything. I just wanted to show something that I found and I'm curious about, and I'm curious if you guys have heard of them, if you've ever used them, if what you think of them, and do you collect them? Like you collect patty wax and, you know, my pens. Just let me know. I'm really curious to find out. Yeah, please let me know in the comments down below. And on your way down, please give me a like. I really appreciate getting those thumbs ups. And yeah, I hope to see you guys soon. I hope to hear your comments, suggestions, what you think, your experiences, all that kind of stuff. Even if you have a question about something else, I don't mind. I love getting comments and I love being able to, you know, talk with you guys. And so I'll see you guys in my next video. Have fun diamond painting. Have fun trying out new things. And don't forget to always sparkle wherever you go and whatever you do. Take care, everyone. Bye.